The Nobel Prize in Literature for 2013 is awarded the Canadian author Alice Munro, master of the contemporary short story.
She has written one book that she sort of calls a novel, but it is a collection of stories regarding the same, dealing with the same people. And she has also written, one of my personal favorites is a book she wrote, I think it came out 2006, which is called The View from Castle Rock, which is sort of a hybrid between a history, fact and fiction, where she investigates her own family background, going back to Scotland and so on. And I don't know what you call that one, but besides these two ones, she has only written short stories, yes. She is very good at capturing these different moods in people, not feeling, you know, a bit sitting on the fence. I think no one has better deconstructed the central modern myth of romantic love. Not just saying that it means this or it means that, but showing that people can be feel very, very different things about it. There is a quotation from one of her short stories. It was a miracle. It was a mistake. It was what she dreamed of. It was not what she wanted. And having this ability to pick out this in people, not knowing exactly how they should react and so on, she is a fantastic portrayer of human beings.